Hello guys, and today we are going to learn how to laminate papers. It can be any paper, but today I'm gonna use crepe paper. Outstretched, it can be outstretched, it can be stretched or non-stretched or non-outstretched. So it could be any kind of paper. So today we are going to demonstrate how to laminate papers. So let's get started with stretch crepe paper. So we are looking at the back side. We are going to glue the back side and we laminate. I'm using a glue called a top bond. Yeah, Nigerians will know this glue. It's called top bond. This is the one popular here for artists. So yeah, you can use any kind of glue. You can use Tacky glue if you're in the UK or any other countries, anyone that works for you. So let's get started. Okay, I'm looking to see the back. Okay, this is the back side of the paper, so I'm gonna glue the back side of this paper with glue. Don't put too much, just slightly just a slice. That's too much, so that it won't change the color of the paper. Alright, I like this top one because it's sticks so nice. One thing I don't like about the glue is it has this slight awful smell. I don't really like it, the smell. So apart from that, it's a very nice quality. So you put the green one on top and you smooth out. You can place on a plain table like this and use your hand to smooth out the glue so that it will be fully laminated. So you can do the other side. See? Just to make sure that it's well glued together. Yeah. It's a very fun thing to do. So yeah, I love laminating different types of paper. So that's it. We have the cream color side and we have the green side. So you can use it and make anything you want to make, any crafts. You can use it for petals, leaves, any kind of thing you want to do. So thank you guys for watching. Please, I may be nervous, this is my first time doing this. Yeah, I don't know. I'm a bit shy, you know, facing the camera, talking to the camera. But it's all good. I I'm sweating. So I hope you enjoy the little demonstration. So here we go. And you have to allow it to dry. Just leave it for to dry. Dry properly, okay? Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in my next episode. Thank you. Bye.